Damage 40 seconds. Can I skip? No. So it has. It is repairing the damage. It's going to take a while. It's alright. Yeah. There goes Barclay. Didn't work. Oh, hello. Oh, you've got a hold spacebar. Oh, okay. So I've just pressed it now and I've gone. It might have been Brugman because he's got a light out. He's got a front right light out, which I think that's where he hit the... Yeah. Oh wow. I think the spreadsheet's been updated. Ten past. To repair the body when we come to swap over void. Because the tyre swap in the Tempon Vista. A few hards. it's just overtaken me now. Yes. Okay. See you in a bit. Viper off that corner with no name. Timed out. Someone timed out from the team speed, just wondering who it was. Thank you. starting to take the piss, is he? Oh, he said a guy. That gone wrong. Yep. Just trying not to get taken out and make a mistake. Yeah. It's always the Doug Hensons. They've always, well, hit me. Speaking of which, I've got one behind. And is it Bob Ben? Yep. On the outside into the corner with no name. If it goes wrong, it's all on him. Djokovic is just on a whole new level. He's 70 seconds ahead. Another 40 minutes in the car. I'm 35 seconds back from Barclay, but 32 ahead of Davidovic. minutes. That's more than what my fuel can do. Still not good for a while. Hi, Bocha. Yep. Thank you. 20 minutes. It's about 8 laps, 8, 9 laps. Obviously we're about 5. Thank you. Djokovic pitted? Oh no, it's a timing issue. Never mind. Yeah. So he's 47 seconds ahead of me with Barclay at 49. Yeah, he's still ahead of Barclay. Step. Again, with going down the inside and then just parking on the curb. Just back again. The pool. I think he's already pitted. So he went from 80 seconds down to 40. But this would be his fourth hour. Michael? Five laps, boy. Five laps. Yep. Okay, I've got four laps left. selected you. Yep, parts, yep, repair body as well. It's fine, but the tyre wear is starting to really, you know, yeah, starting to become more pronounced, if you know what I mean. The front left's at 53%. I'm being trying to be patient. Yeah, next lap will be the last lap. Technically, I've got 2.2 litres of fuel, but it's so marginal, I just want to do one more, not two. So it's pretty much 2.0 as I cross the start finish line, I don't want to run out of the pit lane. body, 19 parts, void, yep. It's requested. It's all good. Viper that had the damage early on in the race. There's Doug Henson behind. It's alright, I'm done with him now for a few hours. Yeah, I was more worried about the Viper. So he got very close. Yeah, try to. So our pit box is pretty much right at the end. It's kind of hard to see. Here. Yeah, it's a bit difficult, isn't it? Right, there you go. I'll turn the engine off and... hopefully he's just doing fuel. Hard lock right. Oh, hard lock left, sorry. I don't know why I said right. He's taking tyres. Yeah. In neutral for you. Okay, yep, you can reverse now because there's no car behind. It's fired up. Good luck, man. Yep. Good luck, man.